yeah, I know it, and I'm never looking back again.
I first started Elevate Building back in early 2014. It was quite a busy time in the construction industry. It was the start of the boom. Again. I went in sort of starry-eyed. Work was scarce. I was taking whatever I could. It was not what I thought running a business would be and not the scope of works that I thought I'd be doing, but I had bills to pay, so that tied me over and it quickly grew from there. There was one day I was working and I received a call from an unknown number, and it was contestants on the block as to whether I was interested in managing their build on the TV show. My answer was yes. It was a massive, massive opportunity. 1 million viewers every single night. It was a leg up that I did need for the business to grow and scale. Where you are now is the amalgamation of all your experiences, good, bad, or indifferent. If I could, I wouldn't change a thing.